Ashok Robin, and I'm a professor of finance at RIT. I've been here for about 25 years, and I'm really excited to talk to you today about the computational finance program that we're introducing this year.
The computational finance program is a collaboration between RIT's College of Business and College of Science.
Finance is an exciting field that touches so many aspects of the economy. Change of regime in Greece, the death of the Saudi king, oil prices going up, all these things have something to do with finance. It has to do with stock prices, it has to do with risk for institutions, etc. The activities in the world of finance are getting extremely complex. The contracts, the instruments are getting complex. For instance, there is an increasing demand for people with mathematical skills, statistical skills, and data handling skills. Think about this. Every individual performs thousands of transactions in the course of their lives. Think about how many credit card transactions you go through, how many times you visit a grocery store, how many items you buy from Amazon, etc. All of this is data that is collected by businesses. And much of this data has financial implications. So one has to obtain the skills to collect this data, to process it, to make sense out of it. And that's the world of big data. And you would get exposure to those concepts in this particular.
RIT's placement rate for graduates is 95% and includes multinational organizations such as Goldman Sachs, Credit Suisse, and other financial services and investment banking firms.
Additionally, RIT as an institution is well known for the quality of its programs. You may also be interested to know that our MS in Finance, the other program that our department offers, has recently been ranked as a top 50 program by the Financial Engineer. Further, RIT itself, we have a highly international body of students and faculty. You'll encounter faculty from various countries, students from China, India, Saudi Arabia, etc.
Connect with RIT to learn more about the MS Computational Finance or one of our other 70-plus graduate programs. Find your future at RIT.